The 24th of February, 2024. American firms invested $1 billion in Chinese chips, lawmakers find. A congressional investigation determined that U.S. funding helped fuel the growth of a sector now viewed by Washington as a security threat.